European Club Championships 2017 Women's Final. First ring match. Francisca Hennis to serve for Bottom Honors Honor. Beyond Surfer to receive for Ed Bessie Priory Club. Best of our games. Love all. Thank you. 6.
Two more. reasonable shot, he certainly wouldn't have hit it with the ball going up. Hand out. Two all.
Thank you.
7-10, game ball. One left.
to Edge Beston.
Stroke to Edge Beston, and out 2-1.
Thank you.
7, game ball. Western leads 2-1. Western to serve. Love all. Out the roll. 3-2.
You play that as a service at the front, please. She was way to the side by the time you were there to play. And you had the whole of the front ball to play. You had all of the front ball to play. You wouldn't have hit her with a reasonable swing.
You know that? Four. Five. Left box, please.
Liebe Zuschauer, wir gratulieren Ex-Basten Primary. zum Gewinn der European Club Championships 2017. Dion, can we have you back on court for a few words? Congratulations on defending your title. You put the four into the camera, so it's four titles now for Ashburton, which really shows that you're the team of the moment. Two victories in sequence. It was probably not easy for you going onto court, being the favorite on the paper, playing against this mostly Paderborn crowd. Tell us about your match.
The match is always going to be hard when you're under the pressure of the win from the previous year, but also it's 1-1, so that doesn't help. But Paderborn style, they bring out a good crowd, they have the team support, so it's hard to go against that sort of noise. But no, I think we did it well. We tried to bring the noise from our five supporters and players. I think we did good. It was nice to get the win as well.
Ja, sie sagt, es ist nie einfach, als Titelverteidiger ins Rennen zu gehen und dann, wenn es 1-1 steht und auf das letzte Spiel drauf ankommt und dann vor diesem tollen Publikum, das natürlich Paderborn die Daumen gedrückt hat, aber da waren ja auch noch 4-5 aus England, die sie angefeuert haben und so konnte sie es am Ende schaffen. Congratulations once again, you really deserve a glass of water now. Huh? Ja, liebe Squash-Freunde, vor drei Minuten hätte auch das Herrenfinale anfangen sollen. Das hat nicht ganz geklappt. Wir machen jetzt eine 10-minütige Pause. Sie können sich nochmal erfrischen, Ihre Plätze reservieren und wir sehen uns dann hier zurück um 2:15. So we see you back on court here for the men's final at 2:15.